Another developing story concerning a semi-truck crash. This happened this afternoon. The Anawan Emergency Services responded to a crash site near Anawan on I-80. As of now, there are no reports of injuries. This is close to the area where construction is taking place. Any vehicles involved, we're not sure how many were involved. Now, the crash is still under investigation, but you are asked to be cautious as you go throughout that area on I-80.